You know, there's one more thing I forgot to tell you. There is no perfect partner. And I think Dan would agree with me that you're not a perfect partner, and neither is your spouse, significant other, the person you're dating. So keep that in mind. There's no such thing as perfect, but you can work on being much better than you are. So don't walk into it thinking you're going to find perfection.